You went to prison, Troy, because of what you did to me. And after you were gone, I had to pick up the pieces of my life and move on. I fell in love with Beau again. We have a family. We've been to hell and back together, and we've stayed together. I'm sorry, Troy, but nothing can ever make me forget my husband.
Actually, Nora, there is.
What is that? What is that?
You've had it before, Nora. Your old friend Lindsay gave it to you.
Troy said that he and Nora and Matthew were going to be a family soon?
Yes, but that's not going to happen.
No, it's not, because now I think I know where they are.
Where?
The shack that he went to when he kidnapped Matthew.
Keep that away from me.
This is going to make you feel so much
better. I don't need it. I don't need any medicine.
It'll make everything so much easier.
To do what?
Nora, once you've had your medicine, your life with Beau will be like a dream that never happened. Dream you can't remember. And then you and I could spend the rest of our life together.
Last time Troy got out, he took Matthew to Lantano Mountain.
I'll drive.
No, you're not coming, Lindsay.
Oh, yes, I am. I know how Troy thinks.
And I can deal with it.
But you know what? He thinks you're the cause of all his problems. I can talk to him.
Yeah, but we're not gonna argue.
You're right. I'll navigate.
What are you talking about?
You remember what Lindsay did to you in Cherryvale?
What is that?
It's my way out of this.
For death by lethal injection, you're gonna kill me? After keeping me alive all these months, now you're gonna kill me?
I'm not gonna kill you.
I'm always gonna be there, Lindsay. No matter where you are, no matter how happy you are, even if you come back with Beau, I'll be right by your side, always reminding you of what you did to me. I will never let you forget what you did to me.
Well, I'll take that chance, because you won't remember. You won't remember anything after I give you this shot.
That's the same. That is the same drug that Lindsay gave me?
And it was wrong of her to do that.
Yes. Yes, it was.
It's because she's not a trained medical professional.
Oh, God, no.
Not like
no.
me.
No.
Nora.
No.
I might not have my license anymore, but I'm still a doctor.
No. No.
Trust me.
No.
Trust me.
No.
I know what I'm doing. Trust me. Relax. Sit down. Make yourself comfortable.
You don't want to do this, Troy.
You'll never let go of Beau if I don't.
What happened to the man I loved?
Nora. I'm right here.
No. No, what happened to the man that came to Landview? That's the one I cared about. He was so good to me.
They're inside.
Is Nora okay?
Yeah, she seemed to be, but MacGyver's got a gun and what looked like a syringe.
Oh, no, that's not good. Could you hear what they were saying?
You sure made sure Lindsay paid for what she did to me. Troy, you came up with a treatment that made me whole again. Why would you want to do this?
To give us a second chance, Nora.
MacGyver's gonna do the same thing to Nora that you did. Gonna wipe out her memory. And me with you.
You can't do this. It's too risky, you know? What if it doesn't work?
It will if I give you enough.
What if you give me too much? What if I don't even remember you, huh?
Don't worry, Nora. I'll get the dosage right. There's plenty here to work with.
We have to stop him.
No, Vincent. We can't surprise him. Troy might accidentally stick Nora with that needle, or worse.
Well, we can't just stand out here.
I know that, but I have a plan. I need your help.
waste any more time. In just a few moments, Nora, you're gonna be so much happier. Our new life is about to begin. Aren't you excited?
No,
Troy!
No!
Stop! Lindsay? Nora?
How did you find me?
Oh, of course. The two of you are in it together. I should have known.
What? What are you talking about? After what she did to you? Lindsay, if you're here to hurt Nora, I swear.
Oh, please. I could care less about her.
Well, I'm not available, so leave.
Forget it, Troy. I'm over you. I just wanted you to be the first to hear.
I'm not interested. Why don't you go find Beau? He's available.
No, he's not.
Yes, he is. Nora is with me now. So if you get together with Beau, then he'll leave us alone, which will be perfect.
Well, I'm afraid that's not going to happen.
Why not?
Because Beau is dead. I killed him.
You couldn't kill Bob.
I didn't want to. He didn't give me any choice.
What happened?
Well, I knew that you were going to go after Nora. So I thought that would be my chance with Bo. I poured my heart out to him, and he didn't want to listen. He tried to slam the door in my face, so I shot him.
No.
This is your fault. It's your fault because he didn't want anybody but you. Now he doesn't get to be with anybody.
You have now really lost it, you crazy bitch.
Don't worry. You'll get over it now that you've got Troy. I just did you a huge favor. Nora's gonna need you to get over her grief with Beau. She's gonna fall in love with you all over again. You won't even need that drug.
Maybe you're right.
So we could get the drop on Troy. Are you okay?
Yes, I am now.
Okay.
I guess I should thank you.
If you really want to thank me, how about a pardon?